Are you okay?
I'm just a bit tired.
Can we get you anything?
No, thanks for today, but I really need to go.
That is. What's going on? What did you say to her?
Nothing. She's just upset. This whole thing, it's brought up a lot of stuff.
You could have been more tactful, Deborah.
Excuse me? You had to keep bringing Philip up.
Oh, so I'm supposed to pretend the baby doesn't have a father?
No.
But you weren't considering Tess's feelings.
Neither was the person who killed her husband. Someone here knows exactly what happened.
How can you say that?
And I want you to tell me right now. Come on! You! What do you know about the death of my son? Tell me!
Deborah, this is not appropriate.
I'm sick of all the lies and secrecy!
We're all really upset about what happened to Philby, but you aren't just letting your grief take over.
You were at the station last night. And you!
What's that got to do with this?
So one of you could have stolen that evidence.
No, you're just being paranoid.
One of you could be the killer, or helping the killer.
That's enough!
I'm not going to rest until I find out who did this. Just consider yourselves warned.